highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626.
ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10...
It appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch that! Crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements. That's not allowed!
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Right. This IR cannon's power coupling is fried.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll...
Check on that Imperial transmission again. We're almost out of time.
I got you.
Agent Hask, I've reached the communications center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
Show me threats. Slice it.
For the last time, please stop interrupting me. Imperial encryption...
I've located the encrypted in...
Mr. Rick, we have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then...
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped!
Agent Hask, it's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
We found her! She's locked inside!
Stop that prisoner before she leaves!
I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Thank you.
data slice.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe.
Today, the rebellion dies.
spies on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star's shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here. One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander. Ah! They're under us, going loud!
Slice that.
Did nice work here. No targets in vision.
Must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Packing you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we pay the price.
Come on. Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right
here. I have a visual on the patrol.
I wish you saw to them where they stand.
We're taking this moon back.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve. Commander, I've got eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troopers. Go. Stand your ground and return fire!
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Stand and fire!
Disable. Now.
Heavy, watch out!
That's all of them. Time to keep moving.
We weren't expecting special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander. Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over.
Fire!
chopper down. I repeat, the AT-ST is down.
Even with superior firepower, the rebels can't win. Rebels neutralized.
The platform is ours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, Mama. Copy.
Just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Thank you.
on the engines.
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvette. It has no shield power.
One down.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden. What is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target. Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now, here are next assignments. They are unusual, but these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. All ships have entered from the space.
Shot.
I'll lead him inside the station.
Agent Hask.
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Time to take out those Rebel ion cannons.
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander. Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it.
That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood.
Heavy, watch out! Enemy troopers!
control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir. Agent Hast, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.